the fuck are you doing tonight? That might have woken you up a little bit.
Me too.
This next song is called Lake of Fire.
On your side!
Thank you.
you. Less of a back guitar and that monitor.
That's what guitar, what monitor?
Less of that guitar and that monitor. All right.
New shit.
Yes, we're gonna do a new song for you. This is the first one off of Paradox called "Seizing the Throw."
Go!
Alright, thank you. This next one is the next song on our new album. Hot, a little hot back here. Yes, this one's called The Bandar Sign.
Thank you.
guys. Thank you. I still need less of that guitar and that monitor.
And more of mine over here. A little bit.
And a little bit less of that guitar got really loud during that song. All right. All right, this next song, we're gonna go back to the key now. This is the bonus track called Undead Journey. Sorry, since this is the Destroying Texas Fest, we're gonna do destroying the manger.
Thank you.
gonna go back to Paradox now. Song is called The Antichamber. Yeah, 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 yeah Alright.
Can you hear my friend now?
Alright, this next song is called Precession of the Equinoxes. Thank you.
Oh, my man.
I'm gonna go way back to the beginning. of Nocturnus. This is the first song ever written. It's called Before Christ, After. See what I can do. Yeah. Alright, thank you very much. We got one more for you tonight. There's another new one. This one's called Aeon of the Ancient Ones. Die! Thank you, good night. Thank you, good night.
Oh, shoot. One more.